suddenly found myself in an extraordinary world, physical world, visual. Sensory world, color, of interpretation, of motion, of form, of shape.